Who's got the solo paper plates? Don and Jackie. Okay, Mara. And who's got the orange clean disinfected wipes? Lenitra and Brian. Okay, and Yara. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here's the host of our show, David Rupprecht.
Thank you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. True, we have given away over $2 million. So, what do you say? Let's go for $3 million. All right, let me give each team here a free minute and a half to use in the big sweep. So we start you out there. All right, now it's time for our mini sweep. One of you can pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So, first players, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. I'm on a diet, so when I lose, I win. I use the calorie-free sweetener called... Deirdre.
Sugar Twin.
Sugar Twin. Good, Deirdre. That's 10 seconds. Okay, now, Debbie, let's see if you can add $50 to that. Get the specially marked Sugar Twin back to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, it's 100. And go. Go.
Go, Debbie.
Go, Debbie. Listen, don't worry. That 10 seconds is going to come in real handy later during the sweep, all right? Okay, Deb, you can just relax for a second, and we'll see who else we have playing, all right? Jackie, would you please tell us how you know Dawn?
Dawn is my cousin.
I see. And Dawn, what do you do, ma'am?
I'm a special ed teacher.
Oh, good for you. Thank you for doing that.
Thank you.
What's this I hear about Dion?
Dion is a rabbit that I've had, a stuffed animal that I've had since I was about a year old. He's missing an ear, part of an arm, has no more clothes. He used to be purple, now he's gray.
And he's with you everywhere?
Everywhere.
When you go on trips?
When I go on trips, when I was younger, if I didn't have it, my dad had to bring it at 3 o'clock in the morning.
And you still have it?
I still have it to this day. It's in the back.
I love it. Oh, you've got it here with you?
It's here.
Oh, is he going to run the sweep with you?
Maybe.
Jackie, what do you do, ma'am?
I'm a fax administrator for SBC Pacific Bell. I provision...
All right, now, Lenitra, tell us how you know Brian.
Brian is my boyfriend.
And what do you do, sir?
I'm a real estate agent.
And how about you, Lenitra?
I'm going to school to be a real estate agent.
Oh, I see. I understand Brian is quite the cook.
Oh, yes. He's almost burned down the kitchen a couple times.
Gives a whole new meaning to flambé, doesn't
it? Exactly.
Yes. All right, Debbie, tell us how you know Deirdre.
Our children went to preschool together.
And what do you do, Deirdre?
I am a kitchen consultant with a Pampered Chef.
Oh, cool. And how about you, Debbie?
I'm a stay-at-home mom.
How many children?
Three.
All right, you guys ready to play the game? I can feel Dion breathing over my shoulder, so let's get to work here. We're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Debbie, Dawn, and Lenitra. We'll see you guys later. All right, now, today we're going to find out if you know the real thing when you see it. We're going to play a game that we call County Fair. So I'm going to show you an item that you could find at one of America's great county fairs. Your job is to tell me what it is used for, okay? So, now, here we have an item that is used by meticulous chefs all across the country. Now, do you think it is an angel hair pasta maker, a garlic press, or a potato ricer? All right, now we'll add 10 seconds to your sweep time if you get it right, 30 seconds if all three of you nail it. All right, now, lock in your answers. One for an angel hair pasta maker, two for a garlic press, three for a potato ricer. All right, what'd you say, Deirdre?
I chose number three, the potato ricer.
You think it's a potato ricer? Jackie, how about you?
I said number two, a garlic press.
You think it's a garlic press? And Brian, what do you say?
I said number three, a potato ricer.
You thought it was a potato ricer as well. The correct answer is number three, the potato ricer. It goes right in there, and it comes out there like a rice. So that means that Deirdre gets 10 seconds and Brian gets 10 seconds. Hey, stay with us. When we come back, there'll be more games, more chances for our players to build up their sweep time. supermarket sweep. All right, it's time for the 30-second shootout. So, Brian and Alitra, you're up first. Come on over here. Uh-huh, that's a good boyfriend. He's going to let the lady give the clues over here. Okay, here's the story, Lenitra. I have a card here with a list of words. Now, the first letters of each of these words spell out a brand name from our market. You can use whatever clues you want without using a form of the word to get Brian to say each of these words. Now, when you do that, you're adding on another letter. Can't come up with one, say pass. You can always come back to it later. Okay. 30 seconds, though, your clues have to stop. Get it right. 30 seconds added onto your sweep time. We're looking for a seven-letter word here. You have 30 seconds, Lenitra and Brian, starting right now.
When your dad works in the garden, he uses this to...
Shovel?
Yes.
This is a piece of...
Paper?
B.
Tomorrow I'm getting on a...
Airplane?
A.
Jerry was my...
Rabbit?
R.
A string with...
Kite?
Okay.
K.
Click. You turn this on when it's
fan.
Dark.
Fan. A light.
Okay. And it's genie, you rub it...
Bottle.
Aladdin...
Lamp.
L.
This is a drink during Christmas time.
Eggnog.
Okay, let's see. We have S-P-A-R-K-L blank.
Sparkle?
Sparkle it is. Good for you. Ooh, I got my heart pumping. All right, Deirdre and Debbie, let's see if you can do the same thing. You have 30 seconds starting right now.
It is the month after July.
August.
A.
When you're happy, you do this, or if someone tells a joke, you have a tendency to...
Laugh.
L.
It's what's hooked to your VCR that you watch.
Television.
D.
You mix vinegar with it to make salad dressing.
Oil.
Oh.
I'm doing this.
Scratch.
It's a... I scratch because I...
Itch.
I.
Not my mom, but my dad.
D. Okay, we have A-L-T-O-I-D blank.
Altoids.
Altoids it is! Another 30 seconds! Okay, cousins, let's see if we can make it a clean sweep. You have 30 seconds starting right now.
It goes on your car and it's round. You change it when
steering
you get a flat.
Tires.
Okay.
Spin.
Not old, but
new.
Not old, but
borrowed.
We're really old.
You're ancient.
Okay. Dun, 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 dun. The sky and it
does thunder.
Support the... Okay, no.
Lightning?
Yes. Not
no.
Hard,
Bam.
But...
No.
Not hard,
soft.
But... Oh, my God. I will blank do this in my life.
Never.
Pass. You cook
pass
a cake in
M.
this
oven.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Really?
Hold it, hold. Stop, 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 stop.
I'm sorry.
We have T blank L blank N O blank. Can you guess it?
Tylenol.
Tylenol. And, and loud was what she was going for. Loud was it. Okay, so, all right, let's see. We have Deirdre and Debbie with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Jackie and Dawn with 2 minutes. And Brian and Lenitra with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Let's play that round robin game, okay? Scramble letters, last chance to pick up 2 seconds. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are 6 of these. 60 seconds are at stake, okay? Here's the first one. Hands on your buzzers. Liquid. Cleaner. For hands. Dawn.
Soft scents.
Nope. Liquid.
Soft soap.
Lenitra.
Soft soap.
That's it. Okay, change places. Change places, everybody. Here's the next one. Dressing. Dip. Original ranch. Jackie.
Hidden Valley.
That's it. Okay, change places. And the next one. Breakfast. Cereal. Oats. Lenitra.
Cheerios.
That's it. Okay, switch. Switch. And the next one. Convenient. Dinners. For youngsters. Jackie.
Kid cuisine?
I say. Yep, okay, switch. Here's the next one. Dirt. Mildew. Dawn.
Tylex.
Find out. Okay, switch. Here's the last one. Elbow. Al dente. With cheese. Elbow al dente with cheese. Cremettes. All right. Wow, look at how close this is. We have Debbie and Deirdre with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Dawn and Jackie have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Lenitra and Brian have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's going to run the big sweep? Who's going to run? Debbie, Dawn, and Brian. Don't go away. When we come back, you will see Debbie, Dawn, and maybe your friend Dion and Brian running through our aisles for their chance to win $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Brian and Lenitra, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. You'll start first. Guess what, Don and Jackie, you also have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And right behind you are Debbie and Deirdre with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, this is going to be a great sweep. I can hardly wait. All right, let's get to it. Look out there. Everything in the supermarket is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. All right, now listen carefully. These are the big money makers we have for you out there in today's big sweep. The biggest money maker in the sweep today, and I do mean it's big, is our $300 movie. So during the sweep, you'll hear my voice announce, activate the TV monitors. Each TV monitor in the market will have a different clue to help you find the movie that we're looking for. Now, in our video center, we have a whole bunch of different movies, but there's only one copy of the film that we're looking for. You get that movie in your cart or over the line before the final bell, we'll add $300 to your total. On top of that, we also have our Jolly Time is Money game. Now, some of our Jolly Time popcorn boxes have a token inside. So, shoppers, empty the popcorn boxes until you find a token just like this one. Remember, just one token per team. Now, to save time, have your partner run over there and grab the token so you can get right back to your shopping. You know what the token is worth now? $150! Also, bring back the amount of coffee we need, and that's going to be worth $200. And don't forget our bonus specials worth up to $250! Team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. All right, here we go. Everybody get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's when Brian and Don will take off. On your mark, get set, and go.
Okay, two teams into the market at the same time. That means it could be a very exciting sweep, especially when Team 3 is right behind.
Go, 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 Debbie!
Debbie of Team 3. Let's see what her strategy is going to be. She heads down the center aisle. Just ahead of her is Dawn. What did Dawn just get? Hey, that's a whole lot of aluminum pots worth about $22 each. And a good place to throw your Polaroid film into, too. Not only that, it's a great place to throw your batteries in as well. And what else? Hey, why not some Prestone antifreeze? Debbie's filled her cart with a lot of hoses worth $11 to $12 each. Problem is, those hoses take up a lot of room. She's going to find room for these big chunks of imported cheese worth about $28 each. You know, if you get five of those, it'll be worth up to $150. Debbie found room for all five that she's allowed. Great. But look at Brian dragging that bonus back to the counter. Look who else has a bonus. It's Dawn. She's flying back to the counter. Debbie has a fresh cart, and boy, she needed one. She's filling that up with $18 bottles of Bertolli olive oil. Oh, but hold everything. Here comes Davis' announcement for the $300 movie.
Activate the TV monitors. Activate the TV monitors.
I wonder which shopper is going to hit a TV monitor first. Who's the closest to a monitor? Hey, it's Dawn. She sees Tarantino on one TV monitor. Well, Quentin Tarantino's made a lot of movies. She's going to need more information than that. Debbie cruises into our hair care section, grabbing packages of hair coloring. And, hey, she wants the most expensive ones, all right. And why not? Look, Brian sees Travolta. We've seen Travolta and Tarantino. Do you remember what movie they were both in together? While Dawn is grabbing big boxes of Tide worth $16 each, take a look at this. Brian wants his second movie clue. It's Tarantino. I've got a hunch he now knows what film Travolta and Tarantino were in together. I think he's grabbed Pulp Fiction. It's going to be worth $300 if he did. Did you guess that Pulp Fiction is the movie today? Dawn's grabbing $18 bottles of Bertolli, but let's check out the meat section. Debbie's loading in Farmer John hams worth up to $30 each. But who's looking for a $150 Jolly Time popcorn marker? It's Dawn, and she gets it, yes! She hands it off to her partner, but meanwhile, Brian's at the back of the market getting macadamia nuts worth over $7 a jar. But I'm afraid this sweep is just about over.
Concerned. That was out of this world. Thanks again, Randy. Okay, the official checkers are standing by in just a few seconds. We'll find out which of these great teams has the highest total, which of these great teams is going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash. Stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, here we go. Our checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep, who's going for the $5,000. All right, Debbie and Deirdre, let's see. We add up all your groceries, gives you a grand total today of $859. Okay, Don and Jackie, you got the Jolly Time popcorn token there, I believe, so that's $150. You got a big bottle of the Listerine behind you. Let's see how much that's worth. That Cool Mint is worth super bonus, $250. Now, we add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,124. With Don and Jackie into the lead. Okay, Brian and Lenitra, let's see. You got the new, you found the movie you were looking for, Pulp Fiction. There, that's $300. You also have a bonus, a big sun-kissed raft. Let's see how much that's worth. It's worth $200 there, okay? Now, we add that to all your groceries. If your grand total is higher than $1,124, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Don and Jackie will. Let's see, your grand total with your groceries is $1,575. Thank you, guys. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, here we go. You ready to find another $5,000? All right, it's nothing to it. Nothing. You got a whole minute to do it. Three clues to help you out. Your hands do have to be on that money, though, before the final bell. Okay, now, before we started, you chose envelope number two, so this is your first clue. As soon as I finish reading this, the countdown starts. You ready?
Yes.
Good luck. Go get it, okay? If you want to be a mover and shaker, start your day with oatmeal by...
Quaker. Take the number of performers in septet and add one way you can take the elevator. Take
six
the...
up, seven up, seven, seven up, seven up, up.
Oh, okay.
Three, seven up.
Once you pop, you can't stop, Bob. Pringles.
Chip to
pull. Okay. Pringles, in the back. Okay, I'm going this way. They're not over here. Ow, I got it. Bing.
$5,000 right there. Congratulations. You guys did it. Oh, wow. Let me go in there for a little bit. Now, we add that $5,000. Yes. What you got in your sweep?
Yes.
You did a very nice grand total today. Would you like to know how much?
How much?
$6,575. Oh, you did it. You did it. Oh, listen. Listen, you guys. What are you going to do with the money? You know?
Vacation. Yes.
I think it's a great idea. You can buy a whole cruise boat for that. All right. Will you get a couple of nice, really cabins? Really nice cabins.
Great.
Okay, good. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're in a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have
Supermarket Sweep.
Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.